My internet done broke, so I'm playing offline, but it probably won't matter right now, because I'm going... That's not the level. What? 38? Jeez. Okay, calm down. Oh, right. Sorry. This is where I'm trying to go today. How bad could it be, right? Invitation from the Warrior of the West. You get Raikin. Who doesn't want a Raikin? A paired Raikin, apparently. Hattori Hanzo. Lord Muneshige has challenged you to a duel. Word of your prowess on the battlefield must have intrigued him. He is, after all, the most celebrated warrior and general in the West, and the master of an entire province besides. I warn you, it would not do to slight him. Duel with him, yes, but be sure to cause no trouble. What does that mean? I'm not entirely sure. I suppose dueling is pretty normal here. There's an ancient saying in Japanese. What I thought was a ghost was merely dried grass, referring to the suski grasses that turn a golden brown in the autumn months. Their distinctive waving in the breeze is a source of their supernatural connotations, occasionally tricking observers into thinking that they had seen a ghost. Suski grass is also sometimes used as a charm to ward off evil spirits. That has so much to do with Muneshige. Oh my god, I don't want to though. Like, what if I don't want to? Well, might as well try. Not even a cutscene? Alright. Ow! Okay. Good fight. Holy shit. Holy shit, the damage numbers there. So obviously you have to be able to evade his attacks. Yeah. Good luck there, huh? This'll take some practice. There we go. Oop. Arrow time. How's this work? Does it work? Oh, no. Ah, he got me. Nope, and now I'm paralyzed. Goody. Alright, wow. Compared to what you'd expect from a one-on-one samurai duel, he uses a surprising number of tricks, doesn't he? Oh, shit. He's been stunned! That's a start, but ow. Hit. I think I can kick him out of his own attack when I hit him in the front. Does this work, by the way? There's no way, right? That'd be so exploitable. I don't think so, no. I think it goes through the rock. Low stance is probably my best bet here for the sake of speed. Nope. Ah, arrows. I'm an idiot. I'm very dying now. Good sentence there, me. I'm very dying now. He's very blocky, isn't he? Careful. So extinguishing his stamina is very effective if you can do so, which is not easy. At all. Ah, crap! I was like, he's applying a thing, I can... God damn. Alright, let's gimmicks aside, let's go to my samurai sword now. I need to use a katana, there's no way. I love that weapon, but damn if it's not the most weird, awkward, gimmicky thing sometimes, and this is a straight-up sword fight. I kind of can't imagine using anything besides just the katana. Probably in medium stance, too. Ah, crap, he turned all the way around. God damn it. I was behind him. I'm like, he's not gonna get me here, huh? Jesus Christ. I eventually figured this fight out in the freaking beta, but Jesus Christ if it's not brutal. God damn it! I'm sure I don't have to explain this, but I'm obviously not just standing there like a jackass and just taking it to the face. Like, when he charges that very heavily telegraphed attack and comes after me, I'm trying to dodge through it, obviously. But it's not easy to get the timing right. Holy crap, how long am I paralyzed for, by the way? There it goes. Yep, thought I'd try it. I have no idea if that works during the real fight or not. Because obviously we fought the fake one before. Oh, well, that didn't work. Bastard tends to block after one attack. There we go. I quickly stopped caring about my grave. It's only a few thousand souls, and chasing after it every single level is just gonna kill me. Holy shit. There we go, I gotta dodge earlier than I think I'd need to. That's how I get the timing down. Yeah, watch out. Raikin. I am perturbed by his use of a summon. Oh. That doesn't work. Thought I'd try again. Nope, that was a mistake. Trying that pretty much killed my chances of getting around that, huh? Alright, well, at least it's a quick load because it's a tiny location. Alright. Alright. Yeah, shit. Nope, I got... Oh. God, no, I exhausted you. Ah, shit. Okay, yeah, I'm garbage. Not off to a good start here. Off to a good start now. Oh, that was a weird... Ah, no! Yep. That was a mistake. Come on. Such a tense fight. Missed my chance. Shit. Did they weaken him? No, I think that's a phase change thing. God damn it, what? I just wanted to punish him for having low stamina. And I couldn't get a hit off. Frustrating. He's got a really effective backstab apparently. I hate the lightning dog. Is he gone? Careful. Come on. Whew. Get out. Dangerous. Yep. He's tough. Oh, shit. I can't even tell which movie's doing sometimes. Oh, shit! No! I was starting to dodge those correctly. No. Bad dog. Bad dog. Ah, shit. Okay. Run away. We can outlast the paralysis like this. Come on, wear out. I'm not gonna use a needle every single time. I've only got two heals left. This is a decent attempt, but I'm in trouble. Alright, here we go. Come on! You only really can get one hit at a time, usually. No! Shit. Come on. Yes. Oh, Jesus Christ. This fight. Oh, that's satisfying. I thought I might be here all day. Ah, it's only been like 10 minutes. Thank goodness.
Subarashiki waza no sae. Issou o tsuyoku narareta yō desu na. Taiko Hideyoshi sama ni wa Honda Tadakatsu don to narabi shou sare. Sengoku musou to matsuri agerareta mono no. Kokoro wa kawaku bakari. Ginchi on ga koto. Shinu made hisan. Tachibana no uki. Hoka naranu ginchi on ni osowatta no da. Kokoro wa koroshi. Taiko sama e no gi o tsuranuku no mi.
Extra Raiken powers. Did they weaken him? I don't know if they nerfed him or not. It's hard to tell because that freaking, the dog that bounces around? I remember him being a huge problem, but now he seemed like less of a problem. Maybe I just learned from the past. If you want to see me struggle more with that, God, it took a long time to take down during the beta. And, there's a video that documents my struggles. There's also a video that properly shows there's also an unabridged version that's significantly long. Like, might be the longest of any boss fight video of any boss. I don't know, it's either this guy or Ludwig, probably. Probably the toughest first clears. Ludwig being from Bloodborne. Invitation from the Warrior of the West. Masterfully done. Genchio and I are both in your debt. Your knowledge of our language may be crude, but your eloquence with the blade is a delight to see. Difference in standings or not, I look forward to our future rivalry. So here's the paired Raiken. Same spirit protection, gives you dash endurance, skill key damage, resistance to lightning, treasure sense. And then when I get two more spirit, it'll give me bonus damage in close range versus yokai. Noteworthy thing, though, is that its living weapon seems to be significantly improved. Basically, every single category says it's more powerful than Daibawashi, which is noteworthy. In fact, it seems to be more powerful than, in most categories, than all of my existing things, which makes sense because you had to really fight for this one, and it has the implication of being two spirits at once. Alright, so now we are done here, right? Yep, there's a progress bar that's full here now, so it's... So those meters are exactly what I thought they were at the first place. Okay. Few options. I can go to the three angry gods over here. Magatama of Fire, following up on the previous location. And then the ocean roars again, that's the next main mission. Let's see, 34? Let's do the 31. I figure I might as well do them in the order of their levels. Keito and Isonade. Okay, those are probably the two spirits I could have picked at the beginning, but didn't. This is probably where I get the other options. Given that it's called Three Angry Gods and gives you two spirits, the third spirit's probably the one I already have, or something. Maybe. Apparently, yokai are running wild in the ruins between the mountains. I understand that the ruins originally housed three divine items, each with their with its own god. Normally, an area dedicated to the gods remained pure forever. Something untoward might have happened in this case. If we wait until the villagers are harmed, it will be too late. Can I ask you to take care of the problem? Are there? There's four little caps down there. Oh yeah! It's a submission, but it has four Kodama in it. Okay. Don't expect to find Kodama in submissions on unique locations. Haven't I been here before? Yeah, we've been to this map before. These ruins located deep in the mountains surrounding by sheer cliffs are believed to have been constructed by a once powerful clan. Even after the clan's demise, its great shrine and underground catacomb remain impressive, but with no one around to care for them, they fall into ruin, and now house nothing other than yokai. At this point, not even grave robbers are willing to approach it. Is this the same map as before, or are they just reusing a lot? It is the same map as before. Interesting. This has a weird implication, right? Yeah. Am I crazy, or was this location... Now I can't remember if it was in the first region or the second region of the game. Either way, it seems slightly odd to get a different objective for the same map. I don't think it was a multiple page map thing, right? Let's see, where am I headed then? Upstairs? Yeah, what I primarily find strange is I don't think this was a multiple page thing. Normally when there's submissions to the same location, it shows up as an extra page behind the first one. But this was its own floating thing. But it's sending me back to a place I've been to before. Which is weird. Oh well. Get familiar with this map. Apparently it's going to be an ongoing submission map, I guess. Ah! Not nice. Now I can tell which one of these are developer placed because those are the only ones left. Because my internet's not working right now. So I can only... Oh! I can only fight the ones that are always there. Oh, that was almost bad for me. How you doing? Clear. And stomp. So am I just headed to the tops of each of these three locations? Ah. So in each shrine, there's one of these dudes, and I have to fight that dude. Okay. Oh! What are you? What are you? Ow, bad dodge. Ow, ow, ow! Oh, there's floating heads here, too. Those pain in the asses. Likely a poison element. Ow? So it imbues my weapon with poison, which is completely useless against this guy. Because he doesn't get affected by it. Ow! My timing on these dodges is really off, apparently. Ow. It's not very nice. It's not very nice at all. Could you stop shooting at me, please? Try to do a thing over here, you big old dick. Gotcha. Thanks for waiting for a moment. I just had to deal with something. I got just the thing for you, actually. Happy doggies! No, didn't really last that long, did it? Woohoo! Is he dead? Dead of fall damage, please? Yeah! Well, I would probably call that a somewhat unexpected way to kill that enemy. He went off a ledge, and I chased him down off the ledge. Huh. So there's one at the bottom. I'm going to ignore that for now, because I don't want to fit the finished level, because I want to specifically get back to where they... what they stopped me from doing last time. Huh! Oh, okay, my bad. Should have thought about that more, my bad. But, last time they stopped me from doing the part of the level I wanted. Ow, crap. Couldn't really see him very well. I wanted to do that one... There's like a mimic wall. Holy crap, you're durable. You're not supposed to be that durable. I want to go after that mimic wall that I wasn't able to do last time because the game forced itself to end when I didn't want it to. Much to my frustration. So let's go for that. And keep an eye out for the Kodama, if we can. Don't want to miss out on them. Kick it down. I'll take what you got. Alright. Kodama? No? Trying to keep an eye out. The game has introduced ninjas already, so I feel like I should be consistently worried about ninjas. Oh yeah, I could have just gone up that way. Whoops. I should probably be consistently worried about ninjas on some level because I know they exist. But it's just so much work to put into to worrying about them all the time. They're so rare. But when they surprise you, you're so screwed. Ow. That's what I get for looking at my ki meter. I'm like, I'm gonna do a perfect ki pulse. And then, of course, his attacks are ready first. There we go. If you ever wonder why I underutilize the ki pulse during fights oftentimes, it's partly because of the fact that doing a perfect ki pulse to dispel yokai realm involves being very precise on when you dodge, but or when you do other actions, but oftentimes I couple it with dodging, because dodging's usually going to come first, because you're usually being attacked by someone. But the act of dodging usually should really be based on the timing of the attack coming your way, and not whether or not the ki pulse is happening on time. So I usually get caught into a thing where I have to make sure I do the dodge on time, or I'm just gonna get hit in the face. Get out of here. Huh. Oop. It's a weird concept to think about the idea of re-exploring this place I've been to before for the sake of finding Kodama that are hidden around it all of a sudden. Since we know that there is a Since we know that there's like a subterranean area, I wouldn't be surprised to find them down there. Which is a little frustrating, because of course none of the none of the actual goals are there. Explosions! That wasn't very nice. Ah! I'm really bad at the whole ninjutsu thing. I always think it's gonna take way less time than it ends up taking. I'm like, yeah, I'll just pop out a quick bomb real quick. And then I'll, you know, go for it. And I'm always surprised because he launches the bomb really fast, which is fine. But then he stands there for a while before he can give him new orders. You're like, no, we gotta go. He's gonna get you. He's gonna get you. And he gets you, as it turns out. What are you guarding, buddy? Well, guarding's the wrong thing to call it. Well, the good news is all this fighting has prepped my living weapon for the next fight, I suppose. Yeah, my goal is to get back to where we were. What was that? Huh. According to the map and everything, something just aggroed on me, but I can't tell where they are. Oh well. They'll chase me or they won't, right? So here's where the mission ended last time, and there's that yokai. Hi there. Just don't want to fall down there. Don't really have a way to back up right now. Unless I do this. There we go. Screw you. There we go. Trying to ambush me. Hey, buddy. How you doing? What do you want? Are there any... There's nothing around here to hint at? Bow? Huh? Okay, we're good. Cool. So this goes somewhere. Hey! Cool. There's a Kodama back here. Neat. So one way or another, that was worth it. Cool. Is there anything down here to do, though? I would imagine not, right? It's not the objective, at least. Ah! They don't like me looting their ash. They can't stop me, though. No, they can't. There's a treasure chest over here. Oh. Big old nasty skeleton man's over here. Not in a big hurry to fight everyone around here, because we've already been here before. I just wanted to finally solve the mystery of what was behind that wall from earlier. Ah! Ah! It's the boulder! What? I waited so long for this boulder to show up. And there it is. Weird. So you can see elements of this map in the first time you play through it, that don't come into play until the next time the game sends you here. Weird. Yeah, there's the boulder. I guess he stopped chasing me. This isn't new though, is it? It just connects to the previous chunks of map, doesn't it? Yeah, there's the arrow corner. I think I remember. I guess he thought he was gonna ambush me. Weird. Solving mysteries from last time, I suppose. Here's the entrance. Yep, there's the entrance. Weird. Aww. Bit of a letdown that the boulder trap wasn't that I predicted in the previous episode. Didn't really go anywhere. It just opens up a door to another chamber you already had access to. But now that mystery is solved, at least, of what was going on there. Hello. Fire liquor. Functionally, he's just another yokai, isn't he? His moves aren't particularly special. Oh, okay, that's a charge. That's new. Just try to get a chance to go after his little friends if I can. Uh-oh. Oh no! That's not what I want! I didn't want that. Where'd he go? There he is. Ow. Ow. No, not poison. Bombs. All good bombs. Ah, shit. Super bomb! Not entirely advised. No, it worked out. Yay. Hello, friend. I'm not gonna be jumping down on you, am I? Nope. We both missed our tongue lash. Ah! Wow, I'm really bad at dodging that attack, apparently. Ah! Shit. Keep going. What? I was missing him? Are you kidding me? What the fuck? My attacks are going straight through him and doing no damage. That's some hardcore bullshit. Ah, you fucker. I don't have time for you. I'm doing a fight. Where is he? You big old dick. Oh. Ah, shit. Takes a long time to prep that weapon. Watch out! Woohoo! You're stunned, motherfucker! Yeah! That's good news. That's good news. That hurt on the inside. And out, really. It hurt all sorts of places. Just in general. Where's the last one hiding? Kinda wasn't looking for him because I wanted to do other stuff. But now I'm like, I don't know where he is. I guess I'll just run in this general direction till I find something. Where? Huh. I suppose he must be underground then, huh? I guess that makes me feel foolish. Alright. Oh. Well, let's figure out where they're hiding this guy. Down. Below. I think it's time to rest. Tell me the checkpoints don't tell me the enemies don't all respawn. I mean, I of course mean the, bosses. Yeah, they don't. Okay. That'd have been mean. Yeah. Try again. Yeah, that high stance quick combo is not effective in that situation. Is that a boulder coming back? Look. No. Heal. Woo! Okay, going over here now. Hi there. Aha! Woohoo! Woohoo! I need to at least lure you guys away, if nothing else. Yeah. God damn it. Oh, what? Ah. Frustrating. Oh, look at them. They're adorable. They're guarding my little body. Two of them at once. Oh, that's frustrating. That little two-hit combo. That's a bummer. I always feel weird fighting against enemies that don't even slightly react ever to me hitting them. Well. My goal is to get through that door, I believe. Ow! Owie, owie, owie. Oh shit, forgot about this. I keep forgetting it's just gonna keep respawning. Is he dead? Okay, sure. I'm not used to the idea of them respawning in that context. It feels weird that he keeps coming back. Alright. Just come over here, buddy. You're not very fast, are you? There we are. Friend! Now? Okay, no! Ow! Oh! Jesus Christ! That went bad fast. I am returned. Get my stuff real quick. Oh. I wonder if he can be poisoned. Oh, he's coming in here? No, I don't want you to come in this fight. Stay back. No, this isn't your fight. There we go, one down. Haha! Where's the last one? Did he just kill himself? Ow! Jeez, Z. Bad time. Okay. Ow? Oh! Real bad time. Bombs. Oh, fire, bad. Die? Good. Whew. I think he was getting killed by the poison in the room or something, because I did not really do much to him, but he was dying for sure. And I don't think I helped very much. I think it just kind of happened on its own. Hey there. I'll take what I can. Sure. Stop poisoning me, level. We are free to go. The three angry gods. Three yokai, you say? I wonder, were the yokai drawn to the gods, or did the gods themselves become yokai? Well, that might be a mystery, but that you have defeated them is clear. You have my gratitude.